Hello guys, it's Rado Queen here. Today is on a Sunday and I have three things that I want to do. I have my libena plant. I planted in a small container. I planted it in a small container and I feel like it needs a bigger container because when the sun is up, because the sun is too much, it usually shrinks, and so I want to change its container and I want to clean my kitchen coop, and I also want to cook with you. So this is what I want to do in this video, so come with me. You can see here I have two plants. This is a mango tree. I'm not sure whether I'll be able to separate it. Just put it there. show you how the kitchen container looks like. So I'm keeping the manure for it to get there and maybe decompose, because chicken manure you do not apply directly to the plants. And after that much work, I'm going to make myself a plate of food. So take some onion. And now my lunch is served. Feeling so hungry. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you like. And let's continue doing this. Support me in this journey of gardening. Make sure you subscribe. It's free. It does not cost you a thing. But make sure you support me. Thank you.